Well, right now, Claude Julien is the man in control because the home team has the option of shooting first or second. And we have yet to be told who the shooters will be or whom will be shooting first as the officials continue to go over the lists here.
Well, I'm not even sure if the officials are going over the list. The officials seem to be ready. Well, it's going to be Daniel Alfredson shooting first for the Senators. 2-10 lifetime in shootouts is Mr. Alfredson.
Here comes Alfredson straight in. Thomas comes out to challenge Alfredson. Scores!
Wow, 3-for-11 now. On a rocket, low stick side from the captain. Great speed going in. He knew exactly what he was going to do the entire time here. And Chuck Kobusu, no doubt, getting the call here for the Boston Bruins.
Gerber set and ready. Kobusu set and ready. 3 goals in the last 2 days against Martin Gerber. Why wouldn't Claude Julien pick him?
See if he tries a wraparound.
All right, we are set to go. And here comes Kobusu. Straight in, Gerber out to challenge. Kobusu fakes one time. Save is made by Gerber.
Did not bite at all. Chuck Kobusu is a right-handed shooter, and he faked the shot initially and hoped that Martin Gerber would react to that. And then Kobusu very quickly went to the backhand. Gerber followed him right across, though, got the right toe down. Antoine Vermette now, as forecast, gets the chance for Ottawa.
Vermette winding his way in. Vermette cuts backhand, scores! Beats Thomas 5-hole, and that's not a happy Bruin.
No, it's not, but that's a signature move from Antoine Vermette. He just worked his way right into the top of the crease area, and he forced Tim Thomas sliding back. And anytime a goaltender loses his momentum like that and positioning in the net, oftentimes the puck is going to end up behind him.
Here's Kessel bearing down on Gerber. Kessel drives wide. Gerber makes the save, and Ottawa gets the victory.
Oh, what a huge pad save that was from Martin Gerber, extending the left leg as, again, Kessel, a right-handed shooter, this time tested Gerber's glove side. Watch this move. Oh, it looked as though the net was wide open for a second, but just fanning out that left pad and keeping the puck or the skate locked on the ice was Martin Gerber, and he denied Kessel and picks up his 9th win of the season as the Senators improve to 12-1. Gerber at 9-1.
Senators pick up the 2-1 shootout victory and win the back-to-back games against the Boston Bruins and continue their marvelous start to this season. Stay with us. Much more to come on the postgame show in only moments from now after this 2-1 shootout win by the Senators here in Boston.